Welcome back, everyone. Gihan back on that Metal Gear Flex. So, captured this outpost. Captured some power elites. That's what you really want. Took me ages. Absolutely ages. The good thing is, though, I am the best around, apparently. Well, clearly I'm not, since it's taken this long to do this. Whoa! No, I'm good. I'm gonna need that suppressor, put it that way. So it's fine coming back. I'm not sure if I prefer D-Horse over Epona. I mean, Epona was like the first horse that made me go, oh shit, I'm riding a horse. It's pretty close though, D-Horse. But I don't think anything's ever gonna be as cool as Epona. One of those weird situations that you're gonna find. Some people like him more. I don't think I do. Sorry, D-Horse. Where's that dickhead gone that was here? Mm, 0% chance of taking that, eh? Shame I can't understand what you're saying. What did the Soviets do to me? Whoa, whoa. Totally missed it. Oh, thanks. That's really fucking helpful. So I'm gonna have to take out the entire fort at this point.
Time doesn't stop while you use the iDroid. You can even move around while using it, but pay attention to your surroundings.
Ты знаешь кого-нибудь из РВСН? Чему это ты? Только что рассказали об одном подполковнике, который не отреагировал на ложное срабатывание системы раннего оповещения. Он получил официальное взыскание.
Выгодно. Он был прав. Ядерного удара не было.
Это протокол. Если система включается, нужно запускать ответную атаку без...
Эй! Ты в порядке?
Subject on board. Leave the rest to us.
Well, I better bunker down for a little bit, weather this sandstorm. I mean, the sandstorms are great when you've got markers on you guys, because then it's easy to take them out, but when you don't, no way. No way. And look at it. What am I meant to do with that? It looks like I've got to go. Go through here. Oh my god. Where am I going to? Oh right, okay. So here's a fort. Jesus, that's a lot of shit I gotta go through. There's a gunship, that's the worrying. For me.
He's coming too. Roger that.
Awkward. Yeah. So I must be close.
You get out. single burst from his machine gun can cut a man in half. Tread carefully, boss.
I'll get a better view of what I need. It's in this direction, it seems. Actually that far from it now. Just finding my way to it. Okay. Now I am close. I am very close by the looks of it. So I'm gonna have to be very careful here. Some guy over there. The gunship! Can't see the gunship! This isn't good.
Subject on board. Leave the rest to us.
Ну. Just gonna hide. This way around.
That's Marseille Ford. This is Marseille Le Mans. Now to find the honeybee. Targets from the area of operations. It'll respond to situations with support fire as needed, and you can use flare grenades to indicate the objective directly. Should be hidden somewhere in the fort. Find it and bring it back.
There's quite a lot of dudes here, which is a bit of a problem. It's a moth. How are you doing so far? Sorry guys, for those who might be interested, Susie's learning to play Pokemon. It's in the card game, which is a totally different beast to the actual game. Soldier somewhere here. Where's he gone? I just saw him. There's a guy looking directly at me. But I didn't target him. There he is. In fact, there might be two of them, that's the problem. This isn't going as well as I wanted it to. highly awkward because I need to try and get round. I don't know how much I'll be spotted. To gauge how far away they were. Oh shit, that guy's coming towards me. I need to hide here. You win. So that didn't go as well as I wanted, and now all these guys are on me. Again, pray I can escape them. That is literally all I can do right now. I have to run. Run and pray. That was really bad. showcase is so far so good, it's just only get so far and then I die. So we need to try and remedy this. Of them to take out there. Not only saving grace that I've drawn some of them away from me.
object on board. Leave the rest to us.
Got a bigly cat with us. I might see him jump up in a minute. Susie's on a mission. But we'll come back to this in a moment. Lila, Dex. No. Let's just take a spy around. See what's going on. So.
Keep in mind that time doesn't stop while you use the iDroid. You can even move around while using it, but pay attention to your surroundings.
I messed that up massively. Now I've got to run away. This is going to be very annoying. I made a massive mistake there. It's actually costing me loads of time and ground, which is really annoying. Okay. Sure.
He's coming too. Roger that.
There's so goddamn many of them. On the lookout.
Thank you.
episode longer than I wanted it to. Oh no, dead.
Snake, talk to me.
Let's try.
Snake! Snake!
Next time, I guess. Oh, this will be the third time you guys see me try it. Get through this. 3 videos for this one mission. Madness. I take it the tutorial doesn't have EXs.
What?
I take it the tutorial doesn't have EX ones. And we're back.
You need to retrieve the new Metal US Gear. Military weapon known as the Honeybee. It should be hidden somewhere in Smussy Fort.
Take out the Honeybee.
There's a photo of the Honeybee on your iDroid.
Whatever.
Where are your friends? Spit it out. Speak.
Subject on board. Leave the rest to us. Coming too. Roger that. That's Marseille Fort. This Marseille Lamont. Now to find the honeybee.
Spit it out.
You have to play Pokemon. Okay. Some more extractions, which I'm going to need here. No way I'm going to be able to get out alive if I don't get rid of them. The fear is, if I don't get rid of them, they're going to spawn again. Or come after me. So, I'm basically going to get as much information as I can. So these guys haven't spotted me yet. That's a good thing.
Roger that.
But I am going to need a resupply. That's a lot of resupplies I'm going through. I've been shot a fucking mass ton. Right. It's not quite a minute. Or just under a minute. Now imagine there's something in there. That'll be worth getting. I think I want to try to get whatever's there.
Get down. Talk.
Yeah, that's why I did it. Ooh, there's three of them, eh? There's three there. Three that are going to be pretty hard to take out. go. You can go.
Subject on board. Leave the rest to us.
And so...
He's coming soon. Roger that. One that was sorry. left on board. Leave the rest to us. Suppressor is worn out. That gun will be as loud as any other now. If you have to shoot, be careful.
Fuck off. All that work.
Boss, what happened? Boss!
We're gonna get there, Internet. We're gonna get there. But we're gonna do it again next time.
You need to retrieve the new U.S. military weapon known as the Honeybee. It should be hidden somewhere in Smassey Fort. There's a photo of the Honeybee on your iDroid. Subject on board. Leave the rest to us.
Three of them this side, eh? should be able to sort this out. If.
Extract that prisoner. We'll find out if he knows anything.
Понял. Будьте начеку и найдите противника. Конец связи.
Okay, so we've got the honeybee halfway there. Now I need to get the fuck out of here somehow. Oh dear, this doesn't seem good. Cutscene time, guys! This is a fucking bloodbath. Oh, come on. I've got to be close, right? Right? Uh-oh. Fireman. What the fuck? What happened there? A giant metal hand. Please tell me that was in my head. Uh-oh. Okay, so maybe it wasn't in my head. What's going on?
Rested, big boss.
It's Blackface, whatever the fuck his name is.
My, how you've changed.
Skullface?
You became a demon for such little weapons as that.
I want to say Skullface. blackface doesn't seem right. Even Kojima wouldn't be that offensive.
Well, I'm sure you'll see the bigger picture eventually.
Exposition. Okay, so...
If you get out of here alive... Rest in peace this time.
He thinks he's Zoro in the fight.
I'll see you in hell, boss.
Not these fuckers again. Shit, 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 shit.
It's the Mist unit. The Skulls. What's he doing to that soldier?
Oh! I'm sure there must be ways of getting out there without them getting you at all, but... Oh my god, that scared the living shit out of me! I bet my mission rank was absolutely atrocious there. I don't care, I just wandered out after that. Jesus Christ. We did it! We did it, YouTube. We did it.
Mission complete.
We did it, YouTube.
I know we can do better next time.
We finished it. Support costs are a lot. But I got more out of it than I lost. Well, guys, I'll catch you next time. Thank you for joining me on the stream. Anyone who's watching, appreciated. Next time, we'll do Mission 7? Or the next part, basically. The next important part. Actually, cutscene, I think.
Their speed, the way they jump. It's not human. And those deformities.
They attacked the Soviets, too.
And that Grim Reaper lookalike in charge of them. That giant thing that carried him off. What the hell are they?
Cypher.
Well, what do they want? What's their objective? Why Afghanistan? There's one more thing troubling me.
What happened to the Hamid?
Exactly. Whole squads of hardened Mujahideen killed without a fight, and no trace of BC weaponry. What does it all mean?
That's what we're here to find out.
Yeah, right. If we really need to know, the truth will reveal itself. Even if it's ugly.
Interesting developments.
Intel team to support you in our areas of operation. Members of this team will head out into the field and conduct reconnaissance. Knowing the strength of an enemy force beforehand will help you carry out missions more smoothly. We may also learn something about the skull-faced man. So, boss, that brings me to assigning staff to the Intel team. There might be guys already assigned to other teams who are more suited to the Intel team. Go ahead and reassign them as you see fit.
Dizzy Mustang. So I've got a C-rank guy, which is going to be handy. Precision. Whoa, that's a lot of